Far-reaching parts of this earth, and allow this sound, O Lord, to be heard.